Hey guys, Nightshroud31 here, and welcome to another part of Stride to Victory. Last episode, we did the happening event that included, I think his name was Takaru. I wanted to show that now, but I think that was it. We cardfought him last time, and yeah, we won that, so we have a few new quests. Two of them are free. This is one of them. This is the one free quest. This is the other free quest. And we also got one main quest, which is this one. As we've done previously, I'm going to do the two free quests before I tackle the main quest. I think I'm going to start off with this one just because we've already had a cardfight with Jaime, so yeah. Anyway, without further ado, let's get started. So apparently, Kamui and Shin have mentioned us to Mizuki. That's what I can figure out, though. Looks like Kamui messed up a bit. Not entirely sure what's going on, but apparently, Tsunade and, what's her name? Kumi have new decks, apparently.
Hmm.
Okay. Okay, interesting. Okay, so that's like a free quest done. So without further ado, let's go and see what this one does. Seeing as the other one wasn't actually a card fight, I'm guessing this one's going to be. Okay, so it was to fight us again for some reason. That was a question that I had to answer with one of the two options. Too much something about different countries and different places. And we're gonna fight Jaime again. Let's see how this goes. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully I'm at grade locked. I really don't like it when I'm grade locked. This is really irritating. Well, I'm missing a grade 3, but at least I have grade 1 and grade 2. Well, at least you have a grade 1 and grade 2. Yeah, and I'm gonna move that back here this time. Gonna end the turn there, not very much more I can do that turn. Well, I could, but I don't see the point. Okay. I'm gonna take the first attack, I don't really feel like I need to guard that one. Okay. That is not a great three. Hopefully I get lucky and I get to draw one, but hey. Here's your Godzilla for 10k. Let's see if we got this one as well. But it's once again not a great free. That off was a great too. Only aside anyway. He had a good shin hand already though. Okay, don't want to guard that. Yeah, I'm going to let that one hit. And now that's going to be a great three. I mean, the card I lose. Yeah, I was alright actually, I should have got it back. It's not a claret sword, but I'm still gonna ride that. Since it is still a great three. Oh, actually, yeah, I should have actually attacked with the Vanguard first, but then again, kind of forgot that was a 10k. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go up that attack. I think I'm actually gonna let that one hit. That could have helped. I think it would be a good idea to actually do that. I hope they get a great... Not what I would have needed. I can in theory still go ahead with striding though. I'm not gonna ride, no. Do I want a G-assist? I do want a stride, I mean. What pretty would help hand I have right now, I don't really want to stride with, so no, I'm not actually going to stride. I know a lot of you are going to say I should have strode, but honestly, what I could do if I didn't feel like it was a good idea. Because I would have lost two perfect odds to stride that turn, and I didn't actually want to do that. Oh. Okay, and PG's that. I've actually found that, very interesting. Oh, I got a Claret. And I got a Stride Nebula. That's actually really good. That's actually really good hands to go work with. Okay. Oh, I actually know why he's doing that. I can guard that one because I should. Actually, I probably should. I'm going to discard that for the skill. And yes, I am fully aware I did the same thing earlier, but I felt like it was a good idea. I guess I'm gonna try that. I'm just gonna take that damage. Yes, I'm actually gonna ride the, yeah. Gonna stop that. I'm also gonna use the on-strike skill to give the Marco, or however you pronounce her, a booster. There we go. Yeah, sure, I'm gonna stop that. Kind of lost one, yep. Flip one, yep. Try that three times, two. Oh, that's good, that is actually my power. Downstairs are just the heal trigger. That's not a great three. And I got a heal trigger. Okay, that's not bad. Yeah, I think we have to attack the Rigod. Oh, okay. I think I'm actually going to guard that one. How much damage do I have? I have 4 credit, I have 2 unflipped, okay. I'm going to take that one. Okay. I'm gonna go that one. That was gives me back full 3. So 4 now actually, but yeah. And I was gonna say, with any luck, I can do a lot this turn. I'm not going to ride, no, however, I am going to stride into him this time. I'm gonna discard that for striding. Do I want to? Yes, I'm gonna discard that for striding. I'm also going to use the on-track skill. I can actually place that there. I'm gonna call that a bear. I guess I'm gonna use the skill. Sweating that. Okay. I'm gonna call that on here. I'm gonna try a. Try those 3. That is one retire, okay. Retire him. I'm going to call him here. Gonna call that there. It's when you use the first skill. So this is going to be called Grade 1, so we have to call that. Which is not a good thing. Which is really not a good thing. So next attack's gonna be with that. I can use that skill. Okay, that's interesting. That's nothing, nope. That's again nothing. That was a heal trick, which is good. Which now does give me attack power of 26. And I'm not against the camera again, sorry about that. Changes the camera a little bit. Okay, there we go, much better. Again, sorry about that. If you can stride, that's not particularly good. Okay, interesting. I may have taken the Vanguard attack, but hey. Wait, why did I guard that? It wouldn't have hit anyway. I'm gonna be totally honest, I'm not entirely sure why I guarded that. I just know that I did. Gonna guard that one again. I'm going to take this one and hope I don't get crits triggered. I'm going to take that one and hope I don't get crit triggered. I say I'm gonna get crit triggered. Okay, I survived this one. This is good, this is actually defensive trigger, this is actually really good. That's also really good because that gives me a double critical trigger. That means double trigger, defensive trigger. I don't really want that to be I don't really want that destroyed, so yeah, I'm gonna go with that. I have 5 damage, so I don't want that to kill- I don't want that to take me out, so I'm gonna go with that. Okay, that's actually really good. Do you want to stride or not? Yeah, I'm gonna stride. I'm gonna go for that one. Come on! Much as I don't want to, I'm going to take that card out. I'm not going to use the... That I was going to say. I'm not going to use the skill for this, mainly because I don't really... I don't think I can really afford to lose any of my cards from my deck now. I'm not going to use that this time. Okay, that is guarded. I'm going to check with my Vanguard next. I'm going to use that skill, yep. That would have helped. Okay, using guard, let's get a crit trigger. Like that. Gonna put the power there. Did we get another critical trigger? I may very well win this. Nope, did not. So now I have to hope he doesn't get a stand trigger. I mean a heal trigger. I have no idea why I said stand, I meant to say heal trigger. Okay, that was a crit, not a heal. Okay. That was actually really close. In fact, halfway through that game I actually thought I was going to lose that, but luckily I didn't. I'm actually really happy to not lose that. Okay. I was actually really worried I was going to lose that one. Oh, interesting. Very interesting. Okay, considering my beginning, that game turned out a lot better than I thought it was going to be. Turning out. Anyway, that is it for this episode. Next episode we're going to be... Next episode we're going to be card fighting against... Trying to find him. Yeah, we're gonna... Next episode we're gonna card fight against him. But that's next episode. Until then, like, comment, subscribe, let us know what and let us know what you want us to do. See you guys next time.